man is now in custody following an armed home invasion where a girl was sexually assaulted. Arrest warrants accused Dwayne McLean of forcing his way into a Florence home with a gun December 9th of last year. He then allegedly forced a girl into a bedroom before handcuffing and sexually assaulting her. Warrants say DNA samples from a sexual assault kit matched McLean. He is now charged with criminal sexual assault and kidnapping.